happened to her when she was a kid. Now that she's not, we know. And anytime you speak out,
Democrats are now finished. They're about to come into the room and all the reporters are pouring in. Let's go.